The German cockroach nymph is mistakenly identified as a bed bug by many of our clients. The cockroach nymph will have two prongs on the back end. That is one distinguishing feature to help you tell them apart.